the Chip Kelly era did not go off to a great start in week number one. A tough test in week number two against the top 10 opponent in Oklahoma. You can catch it 10 a.m. Pacific time on Fox. Mike Am, Curtis Conway with you. Wilton Spate, we saw him get knocked out of the game because of the back injury. Chip Kelly has said not a serious injury, just wouldn't confirm him playing this time around. Dorian Thompson-Robinson, though, DTR, we did see him in week one. Probably going to see him again in week two.
Yeah, and I think, you know, that would probably be the right move if, you know, Spates was healthy. When you look at the way Chip Kelly ran his offense at Oregon, I think DTR runs that offense better.
We've talked about this a lot. Win non-conference games, it's important for the Pac-12 conference. How big is this one against Oklahoma?
It's huge. Again, when you look at Power Five conferences, you look at this matchup, another indication of where this conference stands amongst the country. UCLA, I understand, is the underdog, but they can go in there and try to make some noise, and try to change the minds of the fans across the country.
Try to bounce back from a week one loss against Cincinnati. Oklahoma, that opponent, 10 a.m. Pacific on Fox.